Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel as Bisi Mikoba. So today I'm here again with
the Perseverance Guys.
I'm going to be writing to Francisco Benitez singing Gracia a la Vida. Guys, this was recommended to me by my viewers constantly and we really want to check it out. So without further ado, let's get started.
Francisco Benítez tiene 22 años, es de Colonia Tirolesa, Córdoba. Va a cantar este tema de Violeta Parra que compuso en 1966 y es considerado como un himno y como su canción de despedida. Gracias a la vida, con ustedes, Francisco Benítez.
Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me dio dos luceros que cuando los abro perfecto distingo lo negro del blanco y en el alto cielo su fondo estrellado y en las multitudes la mujer que yo amo.
This is really beautiful.
Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me dio el corazón que agita su marco. Cuando miro el fruto del cerebro humano, cuando miro al bueno tan lejos del malo. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me ha dado la risa, me ha dado el llanto, así yo distingo dicha de quebranto, los dos materiales que forman mi canto.
Oh, this is good.
Gracias a la
vida. I just love his style,
Gracias a la
vida. That's good.
Gracias a la vida. Gracias.
Wow. Wow.
Francisco Benítez. Gracias a la vida. Estamos en la final en vivo y en directo en Telefe.
Francisco, ¿todo bien?
Bueno, cuánta emoción hoy, ¿no? ¿Cómo se durmió anoche? ¿Hubo posibilidad de dormir o no?
No.
Estamos todos desvelados, ¿no?
Un poco. La verdad, con todo esto es como que me dormía, me despertaba, me dormía, me despertaba.
Claro, es un cambio de vida.
Guys, this is very interesting. Like, I love his vocals. He just sang so much confidence, so much emotions, and every bit of it was so cool. I love the fact the song was just so slow and so peaceful and calm. I just felt every bit of it. The way he sang from the depth of his heart, he felt the song and explained everything in his own feelings. I love that about him. You could see the way the judges were so concentrated. They paid maximum attention to his singing. They loved his performance. They enjoyed every bit of it. The audience, like everyone was just so quiet because he was just giving us a wonderful and a beautiful piece that we just can't help but fall in love. I love every bit of it. I enjoyed it. How's it going?
Guys, this was really beautiful, guys. Every part of this was awesome. His voice is really sincere. And I love how the judges were paying maximum attention to his voice. I enjoyed every moment of this. I love how there's a moment like he stressed his voice. I was like, wow, it was really awesome.
True.
This is my first time. This is our first time checking him out. And we freaking enjoyed every moment of him singing. And we would like to check more of his songs. Maybe they also auditioned again yet too.
Yeah, we'll try to check it out.
So we're going to check this out. Check more about him out, guys. This is really enjoyable for me.
Guys, thank you so much for recommending this song for us. We enjoyed every bit of it and we're so happy we got to check him out. Francisco, he's amazing. His voice is incredible. So guys, please do let us know what you think about our reaction in the comment section. If you want to see more of us, please do ensure to like, subscribe and share this video. We'll see you in the next one.